Hello viewers, we have brought to you the top 3 best Wi-Fi light switches plugs reviews powered by the CR Review. Number 3, the Wemo light switch allows you to control your home lighting using just your phone, tablet or voice when paired with Amazon Alexa or Google Assistant. This smart light switch connects to your existing home Wi-Fi network to provide wireless control of your lights, with no subscription or hub required. From porch lights to ceiling fans to recessed lighting, Wemo light switch can control nearly anything that a traditional light switch can. Whether you're unwinding on the couch, working at a coffee shop, or vacationing in the Caribbean, you'll be able to remotely control your home lighting from anywhere. Number 2. Set the mood for dinner, work or movie time. The Wemo Wi-Fi Smart Dimmer is the smartest way to create the perfect ambience. Choose your desired level of brightness and set schedules and timers right from your phone or tablet so your lights do what you want when you want from anywhere. Wemo Dimmer Switch seamlessly replaces your existing dimmer switch and works with any one-way connection light. Easy install, perfect for DIYers. Neutral wire required, not recommended for use with a metal faceplate. Download the free app, and control your lights from your phone or tablet. No hub or subscription required. Number 1. Eand Smart Lighting with built-in motion detection, ambient light sensors, and built-in Amazon Alexa. You can control your home's lighting like never before. Works as a room sensor built. In occupancy and temperature sensors let you pair your switch with your Ecobee smart thermostat to work as a wireless room sensor for smarter, more efficient whole home comfort. Easily install yourself. It only takes about 45 minutes, thanks to an in-app step-by-step walkthrough and handy videos. Everything you need comes in the box. No need for an electrician. Control from anywhere. Don't feel like getting off the couch. No problem. Use the Ecobee mobile app on your Android or iOS device to switch the lights on or off, or just go ahead and ask Alexa.